The man who does something under orders is not unhappy. He is unhappy who does something against his will.